Madison.
And Mr. Wilson.
With your Leon Nickerson Morning News. Today is Wednesday, May 10th, 2023.
What's up, Wednesday? Did you know warrows can run as fast as a human?
Hey, you better duck down. Can't see the warrow spinning your head there.
Behind me?
Yeah. Right. Well, good thing. I think Katie can run faster than the walrus. Okay. All right, birthdays today. We got two birthdays today, and those birthdays belong to Jeffrey Moser Winnick in room 153 and Rosalie Brazow in room 201. So, Jeffrey and Rosalie, this is your birthday song. It is a very long. Ooh, that was loud. Okay, and now for the color draws. Which over to you, Katie?
I have Logan Green in 5 Taylor.
What?
This is Madame Taylor?
It just says 5 Taylor.
It does.
Can you just continue?
I would like to nominate Logan for a responsibility ballot for being...
Here, let me help out with this one. It's written in Swahili, so I got to interpret it here. Logan Green, Taylor's class, I would like to nominate Logan for a responsibility ballot for bringing many money to the office that he found outside. That was Mr. Erickson wrote that one, and thank you, Logan, for being so amazing. All right, I got that one over there. Hit me up with another one, Madison.
I have an Amelia for listening quiet during LNN. In 127.
All right, and I've got Dax in 207 for being a great leader.
And I have Gavin in room 159 for supporting me in volleyball.
Nice.
And I have Russell in 128 for teaching Miss March to count in French.
Nice. And I've got Tova in room 101 for being really kind and always being smart. So this is Logan Green in Mrs. Taylor's class, Amaya in 127, Dax in 207, Russell in 128, Gavin in 159, and Tova in room 101. Those are the color draws, and these amazing girls will deliver to you right after the announcements, along with our producer, Morgan. And now for a little bit of weather forecast with Katie.
Today's weather forecast with a plus 19 and a minus 7.
Nice. Minus 7?
Wait, I thought it was plus 6.
Well, I don't think we're doing anything minus today. It's pretty toasty. All right, all physical education will be outdoors today, unless it starts pouring on me, and then I get wimpy and come inside, but only if it's pouring. A couple of flops of rain won't bug me. All right, any announcements today?
It's Healthy Hunger Needs Us Pizza today.
We want all of you to say that 5 times fast.
Okay.
Healthy
Hungry Needs Us Pizza. Healthy Hungry Needs Us Pizza.
Not you. Yeah. All right. Good enough. So, and no track and field today. I guess that's it for today.
This has been Leon Nickerson Morning News for Wednesday, May 6th, 2023. Have a super day. Please rise for the singing of O Canada in both languages.